most widely spread folk dance in China. Lion is the king of the animals. In Chinese tradition, lion is regarded as a mascot, which can bring good luck. The dance has a long history with records of more than 2,000 years ago. During the Tang Dynasty, the lion dance was already introduced into the royal family of the dynasty. To say lion dance in Chinese, you say wu shu. Let's say it together. Wu shu. Wu shu.
Yeah. 在这边啊。对。
Thank you.
precious burden was totem worship by the Dai ethnic group in the southwest corner of China. The beautiful and tame peacock stands for auspiciousness and beauty in the mind of Dai esoteric. The peacock hands reflects the respect for peace, honesty, water, and beauty.
Thank you.
Ni hao, wo shi mei gouren.
Hello, I'm an American.
Oh, ni shi mei gouren a. Bu hao yu si, bu hao yu si. Wo men fan bu chu lai.
Oh, you are an American? I'm sorry, we cannot tell.
Wo yao shui jiao.
I want to go to sleep.
Ni hen le ma? Ni yao shui jiao?
Are you tired? You want to go to sleep?
Bulei, bulei, wo yao qu shui jiao.
No, I'm not tired. I want to eat sleep.
Oh, ni xian yao shi shui jiao. Wo men jie bian ju jin shi ma jia shui jiao de lian.
Oh, you want to eat dumplings? We're selling dumplings.
对不起，我的中文不好。
I'm sorry, my Chinese is not so good.
中文不好，还要教喝的呢，他发现被你教。
People will make fun of you if your Chinese isn't good. Okay, I'll help you. I want to go to sleep.
你很累，是不是？
Oh, really? Are you very tired?
我不累，我的脚很累，我想要去睡觉，请你快点走。
That's right, welcome to Knox Elementary. Meow.
Thank you.
celebration.
Thank you and have a good night.